it's time.
Lost young hearts, living rough, so vulnerable, gathered by a hangman's rope. With apocalyptic words they charm their souls, locked into the hive charge, there's no hope. They just wish to see the bubble burn.
Let's go find the Stargoid.
One of those unknown giant flares that's heading for Saul? Are you insane?
It'll be fine.
Okay, just don't get us killed. Please.
Okay.
Great.
Plot course.
Opening galaxy map.
Nine jumps. Okay, that's not too bad. Take us out.
You know, I'm not one to complain, but I think you should really look at the advanced maintenance section when you do repairs next time. But yeah, pre-flight good. Let's head out.
Thank you for your advice. What have you been doing?
I have been overseeing the landing strut maintenance. You really need to take it easy on those things. I know you're always in a rush, but really they were almost worn through. I had to replace them all.
Okay, sorry about that. I'll try and be a little lighter on the landings in future. Okay. There's supposed to be one here. I'm not sure where. I guess we just have to look around for it. There it is. That's Stargoid.
That does not look friendly. Are you sure we should be here?
It'll be fine.
All right then, if you say so.
It'll be fine.
I don't know why I let you talk me into these things.
It's really far away. I wonder if we can get a better look at it with the external camera package. Well, that's it. It's a weird thing. There's eight of them on their way here now, you know. Struggling to get a clear shot on it, though. I know. Is there a star system over that way?
Yes.
Okay, lock onto it. Let's go that way and see if we can get closer. to bad. That's a Stargoid.
I'm not sure that this is safe. Are you sure this is a good idea?
It'll be fine.
Okay. I believe in you. For some reason.
Don't be a smartass.
I'm sorry. Let me see who put the smartass in my code. Let's see. Do all this stuff here to lazy to do. No, not that. Oh, here it is. Be a smartass. Code added by Barefoot. I guess this is on you.
Do you think you could just be helpful and open the external camera suite? Let's see if we can get a better look at this thing.
Switching to external camera.
Can you zoom in? Yeah, that's definitely scary. That thing must be huge to be able to see it from this far away. There's 8 of those headed our way now, you know.
I saw Cannon's reports. I'm sure once they are here you will want to go take a look, but I can't say I'm excited at the prospect. Call me strange, but I prefer being in one piece.
Well, I don't suppose there's anything else we can do for now. Let's head back to the Barefoot. We'll upload a video log. Switch back to internal. Plot a course.
You know there are stars outside the bubble, right?
Yes, I'm well aware we haven't been exploring for a while. Don't be a smartass.
Sorry, I get like that sometimes.